Hello student, welcome to SolarCycle classes. Here is the first problem. If A cos cube theta plus 3A cos theta sin square theta that equal to small m, and A sin cube theta plus 3A cos square theta sin theta equal to n, then prove that m plus n whole to the power 2 by 3 plus m minus n whole to the power 2 by 3 equal to 2a to the power 2 by 3. Solution. We have a cos cube theta plus 3a cos theta sin square theta equal to m, and a sin cube theta plus 3a cos square theta sin theta equal to n. Therefore, a cos cube theta plus 3a cos theta sin square theta plus a sin cube theta plus 3a cos square theta sin theta equal to m plus n, and a cos cube theta plus 3a cos theta sin square theta minus a sin cube theta minus 3a cos square theta sin theta that equal to m minus n. So cos theta plus sin theta whole cube a equal to m plus n, and a cos theta minus sin theta whole cube equal to m minus n. That imply cos theta plus sin theta that equal to m plus n by a whole to the power 1 by 3, and cos theta minus sin theta that equal to m minus n a whole to the power 1 by 3. So cos theta plus sin theta whole square plus cos theta minus sin square theta whole square that equal to m plus a by a, sorry, m plus n by a to the power 2 by 3 plus m minus n by a to the power 2 by 3. So 2a cos square theta plus sin square theta equal to m plus n to the power 2 by 3 a to the power 2 by 3 plus m minus n to the power 2 by 3 by a to the power 2 by 3. So that imply m plus n to the power 2 by 3 plus m minus n to the power 2 by 3 that equal to 2a to the power 2 by 3. Next problem. If sec theta plus tan theta equal to p, obtain the values of sec theta, tan theta and sin theta in the terms of p. Solution. Sec theta plus tan theta into sec theta minus tan theta that equal to 1, because sec square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1. Then p sec theta minus tan theta equal to 1, therefore sec theta minus tan theta that equal to 1 by p. Now sec theta plus tan theta that equal to p, and sec theta minus tan theta that equal to 1 by p. So sec theta plus tan theta plus sec theta minus tan theta, that equal to p plus 1 by p. 2 sec theta equal to p square plus 1 by 2p, that means, sec theta equal to p square plus 1 by 2p. Again, sec theta plus tan theta equal to p, and sec theta minus tan theta equal to 1 by p, then subtract each other, we get 2 tan theta equal to p minus 1 by p, that means tan theta equal to p square minus 1 by 2p. Now, dividing by these two equations, we get sin theta equal to p square minus 1 by p square plus 1. Next problem, prove that sec square theta plus cosec square theta greater than equal to 4. Solution, we have sec square theta plus cosec square theta equal to 1 plus tan square theta plus 1 plus cot square theta equal to 2 plus tan square theta plus cot square theta, that equal to 2 plus tan square theta plus cot square theta minus 2 tan theta cot theta plus 2 tan theta cot theta, that equal to 2 plus tan theta minus cot theta whole square plus 2, that equal to 4 plus tan theta minus cot theta whole square greater than equal to 4. Tan theta minus cot theta whole square greater than equal to 0. Proved.